you go to the Jamaican restaurant, know what you want before you going in. And when you order it, stick to it, because they get very upset if you try to change your order. Okay? I go to this restaurant. It's on Rockaway and Fulton Street. Great food. And I just fiend for it. You know, you ever had that type of food that you just got to have it? And I know I'm going to have problems when I go in there. So I got to build myself up before I go in. You know, I'm outside the store just Nam-myoho Renge Kyo. Nam-myoho Renge Kyo. Stay focused, stay focused. You want an oxtail with rice and peas? Stay focused. I go in there, and this lady is the rudest woman on the planet. She's sitting watching soap operas. I'm ringing the bell. I don't even ring the bell hard. I'm nice. The bell is sitting there. I'm like, ting. Nam-myoho. She don't even acknowledge me. She... Soon as the commercial come out, why a lot? I'm like, relax, focus, focus, focus. All right, listen, I need an oxtail with rice and peas. Go. She start making my food. Yo, I'm plantain. You know what? If you think I need plantains, go ahead and put that in there. I don't want no trouble. I don't want any problems. And then halfway through, something was biting at me. I was like, nah, you know what? I don't want the oxtail. Let me get a curry. No, no, no. Curry chicken and oxtail, because you got to do what the angry lady say. Now, man, you know, we can have a Jamaican president. Nah, that might not work. It's not that I don't think Jamaicans are capable. I think you're very smart, very hardworking people. I just think you're very angry. And if we had a Jamaican president, we would have a new war every week. Every week, he'd be standing in front of the White House, just mad. Just, what Rosa said? Rosa said something? Say it again, Rosa. Say it one more time. No, say it one more time. I'm much up your country. Say it again. Say it again. You don't see the button? You don't see the button? You don't... You don't want me to push that button?
We don't cooperate, baby. Why do you think they didn't fuck with Air Jamaica? It's a lot of fuel on that plane, but they know. They get on Air Jamaica, they be like, oh, shit. Call Osama, this is not the right flight. No, they have dreads. This is not going to work. You can't get on Air Jamaica talking about, hello, we're taking the plane. All you hear is... Talk about hijack your mother. They hit it with the pussy. You know me. Because that's a word in Jamaica. You can't hijack no plane full of angry Jamaicans. If it's Jamaicans, I'm sorry. Y'all are the angriest group of black people on the fucking planet. They will lick shot for every fucking thing. They the blah, 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 blah. Just simple shit. What do you mean? What I want to drink. You want me to shut up this whole mamba clock, post the wall. You know me? I love them. I love them, but they're angry. I don't understand it, man. And you're from Jamaica. How the fuck are you so mad? I've been to Jamaica. It's beautiful. It's beautiful. It's great weather. You go to the beach, the water's blue. You know what I'm saying? You ever go to the beach in New York? We should be mad. You go to the beach in New York? Nigga, you would come out with a drug addiction. Nigga go swimming and come out like, oh,